The collaboration between Evonik Animal Nutrition and Nonglam University will create an opportunity to explore new concepts and also the feeding technologies for the future needs in the industry. With this collaboration, we are able to exchange our ideas between Evonik and also Nonglam University, where we can already optimize feed milling technology, which could be more suitable for the growing industry, where this can be applicable and for a commercial application.
The trial feed mill is designed to produce multiple batches of small sizes that is needed for animal trials, while a commercial feed mill is designed to produce high volumes of low-cost feed in a short time. So this feed mill has small mixers and has no conveying elements, but we are using containers to go from one process step to the other in order to avoid cross-contamination. The research is done by universities, and the universities, in order to do research in animal husbandry, they need trial feed. The trial feed currently, they try to get from commercial feed mills, which are not optimized to produce trial feed because they produce lots of low-cost feed, while in trial feed production, you need to focus on quality, on flexibility, and on accuracy of small batches that you need for the trial feed production. On the other hand, also the nutritionists will learn about feed production, which is another aspect of this whole project, that those people know about how feed is really being produced. They can optimize and consider what is the reality of animal feed production when they do their diets.
Vietnam has some very specific challenges, as they are at the edge to really move away from antibiotics into antibiotic-free production. And that imposes a lot of challenges as well in feed production and in medication of animal production. What they need to do to be a prominent member of the global markets is to get rid of all this stuff and establish themselves as a global player. And that means a lot of efforts to phase out antibiotic treatments. Whenever such challenges come up that you need to implement new systems, there is of course a lot of people, a lot of companies who tell to the farmers, to the feed millers, hey, I have the solution. And the task of Nonglam University in this context will be to test those products. And this requires a proper feed milling, because a good mixture is, of course, the basis for everything. So what is the essence of all? We need to have good mixtures and good testing facilities to find out what is good product to overcome the challenges and what is just a fake product.
The major benefits of this collaboration between Evonik Animal Nutrition and the local community, we can count a few. From the Evonik perspective, we are able to position Evonik as one of the industry leaders in producing and also applying these technologies in the animal industry. For the community, they get high technological informations which can be applied in the industry to increase their bottom line.
This is just the beginning. To put and set up this feed mill, what we need to do next is coming up with trial ideas, with product ideas, which we're going to test together with Nonglam University. Actually, the feed mill is also open to other companies who wish to test their products. It is not that Evonik has now the exclusive access to this feed mill. No, it is meant for the university. They take over. We just have ideas about what could be done, which products should be tested. With that, we move ahead. Also, Evonik alone will not be able to provide all solutions which are needed in this context. We have, to a certain extent, specialized and concentrated on probiotics. Other companies go more for organic acids or other products. And all this needs to be tested, needs to be compared, needs to be checked. And this is what you need partners for.
Evonik, power to create.